everyone doing out there? So quiet. All right, this first song that Myrtice and I will be playing is called Sweater Weather. This next song that we'll be doing, a lot of you probably know, it's called Royals, but Murmur and Momo version. I've never seen a diamond in the proud of my address in a torn up bathroom bloodstain. All gowns trash in the hotel room. We don't care. Driving Cadillacs in our dreams. Bust down Maybach diamonds on your timepiece. Two planes, island tigers on your gold leash. We don't care. Thank you.
And are we at that mic?
There we are.
First of all, thank you. And how long have you been a duo?
About a year. Well, a little roughly. We started playing together at a work event and have been playing together ever since, and that was about a year ago.
Now, you original material, but you also, like I say, you just did a cover, and it's relatively a new cover. That's unusual. Usually folks do covers that, like, got some time behind them. Is it a little tougher when it's that fresh?
Not really. I mean, I think it's just more we felt it and went with it. And when you hear the song a lot, which we do. and when you like it, it's worth it to put that work in.
I also noticed you referred to it as the Murmur and Momo edition.
Yeah.
Now, that was much easier than all that stuff you made me say. And you had to see my notes, by the way. It says, relative of, and it's got quote marks and a blank space in the middle of the Downey brother. So you want to fill in that blank, because I'm feeling really stupid here.
That, here, I'm going to adjust my microphone a bit.
Oh, you go right ahead.
That would be, so I have an older brother, Frederick Dobler, who works with TCTV, or TC Media, as it is now.
Oh, that guy.
Yep.
I like you anyways.
Thank you. And we both played for the fabulous Downey Brothers quite a while ago for me now, and he's still with them, so it's right. One of those fun things that happens.
Ain't seen Freddie in forever.
Yeah.
I really think market yourself as Murmur and Momo. That's got legs. That could move. DJs can say it quickly.
Exactly.
So, ladies and gentlemen, Murmur and Momo.
Thank you, everyone.